Shaking.
Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be doing the
hug challenge.
Alright
guys, we'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys like. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, leave some video suggestions down below.
Have a piece of this cake.
Now we're just kidding, but we got a special guest which you guys probably have not seen in the vlog, but not in challenges.
Yes. Quite a while.
I haven't seen Filmer Channels.
Filmer Channels.
I leave a link to his channel down in the description.
Y'all gotta subscribe.
Subscribers.
And subscribe right now.
But you have to make a video for your channel.
Alright.
Yeah, you haven't made a video in a long time.
I know.
You know, I'll help you. I'll let you use my camera and my lighting.
Alright.
Because if you guys haven't noticed, we got amazing lighting now. I'm so happy. Gosh. There's like two huge soft boxes right there that are probably gonna make us blind by the end of this video.
Actually, it doesn't even hurt, it's Gucci. The light bulbs are the freaking size of your head.
Yeah.
You see that?
We got this.
These are the light bulbs.
Jail. Nah, but yeah, we got this 40 hugs and we're gonna try to finish them all. This is basically like the Capri Sun challenge, but I think a little bit harder because it's even more. Yeah. Let's get right.
Look at my damn. Look at my dad!
Alright,
sneezes a million times.
Alright, so let's get this video started. So, let's get right into the movie. Or how does he say it?
Without further ado,
let's get roll.
Okay, yeah, here you go. Let me get one. Get one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hey, you cheater! Nah, but this brings some good memories back from the childhood, y'all know what I'm saying? Y'all saying?
Don't these have straws?
Oh, they do!
No way!
What?
No way!
Bro! Let's get a straw! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Nah, I don't need no straws.
Yo, never mind. Everything is a lot.
I'm already filling up. I can taste the chicken nuggets.
Guys, we took a 5-hour energy before this video, and I have so much energy right now. I could go run like 10 miles right now.
Except me, guys. I'm smart enough to do that, but you know.
I'm smart enough to do that. This dude. It's healthy. I'm smart enough to do that.
Ow. Got a tinfoil cup. I'm eating now.
Guys, I want you to go to our first video and see how much Saul has changed. Like, you really have to go.
I never liked the fruit punch flavors and drinks. I have no idea why.
Guys, this tastes like medicine. Like,
guys, I'm bleeding a lot from my thumb.
Suck it. Put pressure on it. Not suck it, but you know.
You suck it.
You're gonna suck it. Nah. Okay.
Holy crap, I'm already on the third one and I'm dying.
Is this gone wrong in the hood prank?
Yo,
sexual.
How do they do this?
Yeah, we're gonna have lots of tinfoil everywhere after this.
Don't freaking rip it off! Don't.
Like, this is like, it's one of the smallest cuts ever, but it like feels like it's the biggest cut ever. Like,
my panza hurts now. So does mine, dude. I barely drink 3. I barely drink 4.
How much have you drank, Victor?
Going to 3.
You're sizzling, Lala. You're drinking with a straw.
Camera dies. Loses all the
reasons. The lens is still loud. Just look at the lens. It's still loud. Was it still recording, though?
Nope.
Yeah. Because we're not going to have that happen to us again, I swear. Annoying thing ever, it got me so mad. I felt like killing someone. I felt like chopping Damien's head off.
Me?
No, just kidding.
Wow, Victor is a failure.
You done?
Yes, dude.
Come on, you gotta earn this shout out.
I can't.
You gotta earn this shout out.
I can't anymore.
Okay. I just put an 8 in a liter. The Dali Ranchers didn't make it either.
So these are Dali Ranchers. I'm just
touching my toes.
I got holes. Let's get in trouble. Okay, chill.
I thought Black Beatles was on, that's why.
Please do not drop the red on my freaking carpet. Okay, kill it. I'm
just gonna. Mic long.
Dude,
guys, I think I'm pregnant.
Actually, Damien, over here.
I think I'm like 10 weeks pregnant.
I think I'm like 9 to 20 months pregnant.
Gosh. My panza hurts a lot. My le mucho la panza.
Why is it getting a red one too? Those are gross.
I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, we have to make
gone wrong in the hood, freaking gives me cancer. So Chase is gonna have to do this? Are we like,
you wanna challenge him?
Yup.
Alright.
40 hugs. You will literally wanna kill yourself.
Alright, since there's three of us.
There's gonna be three of you.
Have three of you, just choose whoever.
Dude or Judy.
Choose
Chandler.
Chandler and Candace.
Diddy, skitty, nitty, titty.
Choose Chan and Candace, yeah. Actually, I think they will finish it, because I'm pretty sure they finished the Capri Suns.
Boy, do you know how much this is? This gives you cancer. Literally, like, freaking sugar cancer, we get diabetes.
Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna take the L on this one. I can't.
Boy, why are you taking L's left and right? Like, boy,
I'm sorry.
Your butthole looking at.
Okay. Seriously, my stomach is about to explode.
Today, we're gonna be gaining some diarrhea for our subscribers. What's going on? What am I saying now?
Really?
I think you broke my hand.
Hey, get on my leg.
Oh, it hurt my rib.
Don't worry, Chanos. Come sit over here at least.
How many do you have left?
7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I have one.
Shout out, Chase.
What?
The great.
Okay. Well, dang, people be freaking Snapchatting right now.
Chase, okay. So, I found something out today. I'm not sure if you meant to do this, or you did this on accident, but Gunther, dog great, okay? In great, it has Eat. Your last name is Eatman. Did you mean to do that? Or like my mind is blown. That's smart. That's like the smartest thing I've ever heard, guys. I swear.
The man of the Eat and the Grand
Man, you're smart, Chase.
Auto Fight. And the Overwatch of the match. I'm about to throw up.
Holy crap, why are we still drinking this? Dude, I'm about to die.
You almost killed my light. I got it yesterday.
I know, I'm sorry.
You noticed.
I can't do this no more.
I can't do this anymore.
Man, I'm tired of this.
You think I'm not? I'm dead from this. I'm literally trying to kill myself.
Oh, that was... Give us some video suggestions down below in the comments, and also leave a like if you guys enjoy. Please subscribe, because I looked at the watch ratio, like subscribe and not subscribe, then 50% subscribe and 50% not subscribe. So if you guys are that 50% that's not subscribed, make sure to subscribe, make sure to hit that little subscribe button and that little bell button, so you guys can get notifications when we upload. See you guys in the next video,
and see you next year.
Peace.
20 years ago.
Peace.
20 years later.
Peace.
50.
Peace.
90.
Peace.
The boy in the black shirt got it.
Peace. Peace.
Yeah.